He was the one who got fouled. And a technical foul called on who? Is it on LaMelo? We're going to come the other way, and Jokic will have another.